So we are in Grand Rapids, Michigan today, and we only have 5 shows left, which is so wild because that's always like the thing for tour. Like, you're in the beginning and you're like, oh my gosh, wow, I'm so excited to be out and how many shows we have, yay, yay, yay. And then somewhere in the middle, you hit like your stride, and then all of a sudden it zooms by. And just all the shows have been so amazing and so great, and it's been so nice to be back on stage.
This has been probably my favorite tour, I think, that we've ever done. It was great to kind of take a back seat for a second. I guess we couldn't help it because of COVID, but you know, that really sort of, I realized what my priorities are, and performing and spreading joy is definitely up there, if not the top.
I just missed performing, and we used to do this all the time, and it was such a part of our lives, and then it was completely gone for 2 years, and there's just such a joy that I know we all 5 of us have about live performing and being in front of the audience and the exchange of energy. And so it's just been amazing.
I think the band has never been closer, and I really missed the reciprocity of the audience versus the performer. There is just nothing like that feeling, and I'm so glad that we've sort of reignited that flame.
But this whole month has been just so incredible. The fans, the stories that we've heard from fans. I mean, there was a fan who was a physician, and she talked about how this has been a really difficult year for her. And
I want you to know that this is my therapeutic concert. And it's been a really tough month, and your music, you don't know us on a sea of strange dreams, but just we know you guys are the one. Anyway, music has kept us going, and I want you to really know that.
She was crying as she was talking about that. And so just fan stories like that that make you realize that it's all worth it.
All right, 10,000 people out there, and I am pretending I'm not nervous because, as Rihanna says, pretend, fake it till you make it. Because the other option is
cry myself to sleep. Who wants to do that?
I love needing your calcium bars. Nothing hits me anymore.
Oh man, my coach used to make me eat like those like great game. Wait. Yeah. That's I've seen Mean Girls a lot. So.
Directly quote from the movie.
Directly quote from the movie. We have to talk on stage.